The rarest thing about this beautiful bull elk is the fact that he's actually visible a few minutes after the sun's come up, because elk are heavily hunted in and around Grand Teton National Park. It is very rare to see them in any type of light whatsoever. Thanks for watching.